David Hanley, Vegetable and Small Fruit Specialist for the University of Maine Cooperative Extension, and today we're going to talk about raspberry varieties. And we're going to start off talking about summer bearing varieties, which ones are best for growing in a cold climate like we are here in Maine. Now the first thing you need to think about when you're selecting a variety is hardiness, and the second and third things you need to think about is hardiness and hardiness. Those are the most important factor that we're going to really be looking at with varieties. There are hundreds of varieties to choose from, literally, with raspberries. You need to pick the ones that are very, very hardy and can tolerate temperatures down to 20 or 30 below. That's quickly going to sort these out to just a handful of varieties that will do well here. Okay, so what we're looking at here are my top 7 varieties for Maine. Keeping in mind that we're looking for hardiness, and we're looking for a range of ripening times, and we're looking for good fruit quality, and where we can get it, disease resistance. So I'll start with the earliest variety of the group, and that would be Prelude. Now Prelude is from the New York breeding program. It's a nice early variety, tall canes, but we've had some issues with winter hardiness on this one. The other thing you need to know about Prelude is if we have a long, warm fall, sometimes this will bear a little fall crop as well, so it has some ever-bearing characteristics. But I would recommend this for an early variety in southern Maine, maybe up to the mid-state region, but in northern Maine, I don't think it's got the hardiness. Our next variety is Reveille, another early variety, but this one tends to ripen over a long period of time, so it picks over a long period of time, even though it starts early. This variety is from Maryland. I like it a lot, but it is very soft. Despite the large fruit size, this is not one I would recommend if you're planning to go to market with it. Strictly for pick your own or for home garden use, and the color and the flavor on it is quite good. Boyne and Killarney are actually sister seedlings of the same cross that we see here. These are the real workhorses for Maine because they're very hardy varieties and they're very productive under our conditions. Now Boyne ripens first, and it tends to have the highest yield of these two. It does tend to have a little bit darker color, maybe a little bit too dark if you're planning on processing this fruit for jam. And the fruit size can be a little bit small and it can be a little bit soft, but the yields are good, earliness is good. Its sister, Killarney, tends to ripen a little bit later. However, its fruit size tend to be a little bit larger, the fruit tend to be a little bit brighter, a little bit firmer. This one has probably had the most success amongst the commercial growers in the state, but it's also a very good home garden variety. Short statured canes, so they get good snow coverage, lots of thorns on them, but the thorns are very fine and I don't think they'll bother you very much. Moving on to the mid-season area now, as we get toward the end of July and into August, Nova is a variety from Canada. This is a nice, firm, glossy berry with good color, and what I really like about this variety is it has good disease resistance. Most of the cane diseases you'll see, such as anthracnose, spur blight, and cane blight, Nova is resistant to. So it's a good one to consider if you're looking at using reduced fungicide sprays or perhaps no fungicide sprays. Taylor is one of raspberry eaters' favorites because this has some of the best eating quality of any of the varieties. Nice texture, excellent flavor on this one, and good fruit size, rather late ripening. Biggest problem with Taylor is that the canes are very susceptible to disease, both fungal diseases and virus diseases. So plant Taylor only in a spot where you're not getting a lot of pressure from wild raspberries around you that could infect this plant. Finally, we'll end with Encore. Encore is from the same New York program that brought us Prelude, our early variety. Encore has very large fruit, probably the largest fruit of anything we're looking at here. The fruit is firm, good color, good flavor. This one has not had the hardiness problems of Prelude, so it's one I would strongly recommend for a late variety. And because of its late ripening, this will bridge the gap between your typical summer-bearing varieties and those fall-fruiting, ever-bearing varieties. So these are the ones that I would recommend for this area in my list. The other thing I want to remind you of is to, when you're buying raspberry plants, buy them from a reputable source, a nursery that has certified plants that are virus indexed. Don't be digging up plants from an old planting at the neighbor's or up from the woods, because these will have disease issues and will not lead to a satisfactory crop. So start with good plants, pick a nice hardy variety, and enjoy your raspberries.